What's up, guys? It's your boy Rock 23 the Man. We're back here again. There's gonna be a slight difference today. Ari is only gonna be rolling one game, so really it's gonna be a one-on-one match between me and my grandpa, and we'll see how it goes. We're gonna get here with game one right now.
Now you couldn't ask me better. You said it, and it's said it yourself.
Uh-huh.
Love the game. Okay.
Order 163, your food is in the cafe. 163, your food is in the cafe.
Right around. a good ball.
That's a really good ball.
Oh, you lucky bugger. You. Yeah, now if I can do that, I'll be alright. Stay on the board, stay on the board, stay on the board,
stay on the board!
Atta girl! Yeah! You can eat better than me!
Nice 10 pickup. One more adjustment, you should come either in high flush or more Brooklyn. I'll be able to carry more strikes.
I don't want to hit Brooklyn. I want to hit less strikes. left side stripes?
Yeah.
I don't want to get right side stripes.
Well, nobody wants to get right side stripes.
That was a pocket shot.
Hey.
Nah,
it was Brooklyn. Thank you. Drop that one. It'd be better to make the move now than give up another two or three frames.
Hell, I've done shot this game all the hell as it is.
Come on.
job. Sloppy, but it worked.
I'll take the light shaker. Better reaction than you were getting the rain on.
Yeah,
slide and move over and you'll have, and you should be in the pocket.
It would help if I did. Sideboard. You drop it? Oops.
So bad, you gotta go to my rhino to get the right one.
That would be crazy.
That would.
Raindrops on the windshield, storm moving. He's heading back from somewhere, then
So frustrated with this game.
Thank you.
tape gonna mess you up in there?
Yep.
That was game one. I took that one 167 to 134.
Stinks.
So it's gonna be an uphill battle right now. I've got a 30 pin advantage. So we're gonna see what happens in game two. He is Mr. Clutch. So he could always come back in game two and really give me a run for my money. So we're gonna see what happens on this one. All right, guys, we'll see you in game two. Alright guys, so we're coming back here with game two. Now remember, the rest of these games are just me and my grandpa going head to head. Ari wasn't feeling too good today, so that's why she was only blowing one game. But that one game was lights out, 101. That's gonna carry her average up into the 80s, possibly close to the 90s with the fact that she carries a 77 average. So we're gonna see what happens with that. So we're gonna get here right now with game two and see how it goes. Quick update, I've been using the Sonic the whole time. He's going back to his rain on and trying a different angle. Missed it. Center dot and use the same mark, it's gonna create a little more angle. Yep.
Like that.
Just like that.
Oh boy. Yeah, boy.
It's unfamiliar territory because of how much angle you're using, but that should open it up better for you because that was much better looking. Mark, your carry was improved.
Oh, that looked a lot better.
Come on. Thank you.
go.
You know that.
I chopped it. That's what we're calling him now. Oh shit.
No. Oh, shit.
All right, guys. I think I'm going to make a ball change on the left lane, but I'm going to stick with the same ball on the right lane.
You crossed yourself on that.
I did. But the first ball, I didn't.
It would work for somebody like Mom, maybe, because she's got a slower ball speed.
But for me, it wouldn't.
Somebody call the cops.
Alright guys, I'm going to the Supernatural on the left lane.
Oh good, now I gotta wait for it to come back. No, I'm just gonna use my own. My God.
You got a family advantage right now.
Yeah.
Misses the damn thing.